Okay, by Pizza Pie Overlord's request, the Mick and Brian Show series by Iron Watermelon. Aerodynamic watermelon, yes. Didn't we have some argument with aerodynamic watermelon in the YTP community hangout? Or was it someone else? Probably someone else, you know, I don't wanna say that. Maybe it was Iron Man. I don't remember. Never mind. Well, anyway, just gonna watch the wait, please. I wouldn't really want to watch a reaction for someone I did get an argument with, and I don't think those people would want reaction from me. But I, since Pizza Pie Overlord asked me, I'll do it.
In between the lies, there's a lot of obscurities. I'm not inclined to resign to maturity. If it's alright, then you're all wrong. But why bounce around for the same damn song? You'd rather run where you can call. I know that you know that I'm not telling the truth. I know that you know they just don't have any proof. Range of deception. Learn how to bend your worst inhibitions into psych you. Hey everybody, this is a little TV show about me and my brother. Hello! Anyway, it's called The Rosen Brothers. Actually, that sounds like a video game. And how about the Rosen family? That already exists, you fool. Come on, Brian. Mick, Brian, Mick, Brian, Mick, Brian, Mick. Yes, it's called the Mick and Brian Show.
They're not gonna get into an argument like, no, it should be Brian and Mick Show because I'm older, no? No? Okay.
It's midnight. Suddenly, I wake up because I'm dying for a snack. I've got to do it.
That's a big house.
What's in it?
One tomato.
Oh no, this is horrible. There's only a rotten tomato left, but I need to have my sugar. Hello! I want a drink. I want a drink. Okay. I mean, can I have a snack? Well, what do you want to be precise? I don't care. Just give me something with sugar. I'll get the sugar thing if you want, okay? Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's chocolate cake.
Yay.
Chocolate cake.
Ah, you're making me hungry.
I'll have a chocolate cake. Thank you for the stuff. And actually, I'm gonna pay you some other day. I've got to go.
What?
Get a moment's peace around here.
That's not how this works.
Chocolate is great. Really great. I'm gonna eat it.
Why is he eating in some back alley?
I done saw a funny noise. Why is the fridge on the floor? Oh no! Not that again. Ah! Get off me! Oh, it's just you, Michael. Why are you so happy? I had this chocolate cake. It was lovely. I have a Diet Coke as well. What a drink!
Diet
it's
Coke.
Tea time. Hello, Mervyn.
Well, the first episode is not very eventful. First episode is somehow not very eventful. I mean, he just went and got cake and ate it, and that's it.
4 5 years ago, just
Like no conflict, you know, no adventure. Just went to a store, bought cake, ate it. Yeah.
See the Olympic Games. Anyway, let's remind ourselves of a few things, Brian, shall we? Okay, don't worry about it. First of all, we went to London Airport. Yeah. So we got the tickets. Let's go. Stop right there. We are in London, you fool. Oh no! I bought two tickets for the Bombastic Games. You are fucking stupid. Quick! Get out! And off we go. Not long after, we got to the park. Look how many kids there are. Oh yeah, yeah. Where should we go first, Brian? I don't know. I know. The 203 meter sprint. Ladies and gentlemen, prepare for the 203 meter dash. Here we go again.
Dash. Okay.
Yeah. I'm really looking forward to it. Our hero, Chris Chanamella. Come, will you win? Can I have a fantastic? No! But it's so hot outside for thugs.
They aren't sitting properly in the chairs. They're sitting between the chairs. That can should be like. They should be sitting in the chairs.
They appear. Chris Chanamella, come look at that. Wait a sec. What is Holder Rosen doing there? What a drink! Hey, come back here, Holder Rosen. Now, if we ever go to the Olympics again, Holder Rosen can come along. Hooray! It was absolutely fantastic. Game time. It's game time. And we're going to go out today to the casino with Lloyd Blackwood. Hello! And he's orange. I mean, his older brother, David Blackwood. Well, actually, it's David Alexander, the cool guy. More like the nerd. Ha! Get wrecked, Dave! Anyway. Let's just go. Sorry, yeah, sorry. Pew! Yes, quick! Right, let's try some games, shall we? Look, there's a poker table. Stop.
Poker, he got poked.
Where do you think you're trying to go? We're gonna play poker. Well, if you want to play with the big guys, you're gonna have to beat me first. Who are you, anyway? My name is precisely nothing, but you can call me the Invisible Guy. Let me see you. Now, when you're ready, you can get the membership. Okay. Yeah, okay. There's a piece of butter somewhere in the casino. No! Once you get that butter, God. Okay. Follow me. Nice. Quiet.
You could say it went butter smooth.
Oh, hi, Holder Rosen. Hi, everybody. Anything happened today? I didn't know you and your friend Wally play cards here. Oh, yeah, you know. Stuff. Let me play against you, Lloyd, and that bloke over there. Okay, but what about our brothers? Never mind. Nothing's ever good enough for you, is it? You're not even my brother. Right, let's just join in. Okay, playtime. Ha! You can't beat me, a motherfucking Haribo. Haribo. You don't have a membership, do you? Catch that cheetah, security guards. Quick, get out! You won't go anywhere.
Why are they running though? Like, why are they running if Haribo is the only one in trouble? Like, they got the membership from the invisible guy, so only the Haribo should be running away, and they're like, okay.
Oh no, this is horrible! Hey, come back here! Get out! Before we get into really big trouble. Thank you, Mervin. I mean, Haribo. I haven't heard of you for ages. Yeah, I'm probably going to prison. You can't be trusted to do anything you're asked, can you? Hmm? But my brother, I wonder what's he doing? What are you doing?
Go to bed, 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 go to bed.
I can't get a moment's peace around here. Look, yeah, look. Whoa! Come with us, none of you will get hurt. Survival. Look out the window. There's a spaceship.
But they are outside.
Hey, chocolate cake. Bomb. Absolutely brilliant. Of course, there's no spaceship. Michael, let's get out of here. Please. Okay. Yeah, okay. Right.
Drink.
Cheese. Meanwhile. That's enough. I don't have to put up with you behaving like this. I'm going home. I wonder who that could be. What do you want? Now, Mr. Frozen, you're under arrest. Why? Oh, you're right. Sorry to bother you. Wonderful. Michael, is that you, older Frozen? Ha! They're trying to catch him. Right on the owl! What are we talking about now? That green friend of yours. Oh no!
Visual novel background.
Yeah, you older Frozen need to help me find Haribo. Yes, my brother Trevor is here too.
So, like, older Frozen is a separate. Like, he has a separate older brother. Shouldn't the older brother would be older David?
You as well, Trevor. Will you guys help me? I suppose I will. Stay tuned for part two of this awesome video to find out what happens next time. Okay, yeah? So I those of you who didn't watch the first part, I really suggest you do now.
I just did.
What happened last time? And we're gonna go out today to the taxi. No! Look! There's a...
I'm gonna skip because I just saw it.
They're trying to catch him. That's enough. I think it's...
Get off me!
That's my ear! What the fuck, Brian? I hate that stupid sweater. All slimy. Anyway, maybe they're not that far away. That piece of paper, what is it? What does it say, Mick? It said, Haribo Shettle already in prison for not having a cat see no membership.
Yeah, I need to read all that. You know what, I find it really weird that newspapers do this like columns instead of like just doing it one. I guess that's for like folding like this and reading like it's... Haribo Shettle get arrested for not having a casino membership again. The police was already fast, was really fast, so it only took about 10 seconds until he moved into his cell. Since this is the second time he got arrested by violating the rules of private casino, he did not find the casino butter and wasn't invited. What a foof. I can't read the lower part. To make gains, the largest percentage increase in the moves will likely come from China, says McRobson. Best in hell in most real. Most infrastructure, what? That's none related there.
Thought.
Oh, school. S-school. Okay.
Right. Hello!
Hey!
In what sells Haribo Schedule?
What?
I'm asking you for Haribo Schedule.
I'm sorry, I've got bananas in my ears.
The green guy sell 203. Thank you, Mr. Banana.
Karate Choppers music.
Do you not feel bad for the other poor people here?
No.
All I want to do is to get Haribo out of here.
Wait.
Who was that there?
Me.
Boom. What person are you supposed to be?
My name is Karen and I run the electricity.
No, you can't catch me. I'm the speedy Michael Rosen.
No. I'm trying to help you guys.
Why?
Fair enough.
Shouldn't she be like a lot smaller?
I hate working here. I want to open up a cafe.
Let me guess, a cafe.
The jam bucket.
The jam bucket.
No! It's called Karen's Cakes.
Why does she have a moustache? She's the woman.
Could you open the cells, please?
Of course.
Not all of them, though. That's really dangerous, you know.
I'm in prison for killing my boy.
Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum.
What's
Yo,
the silly ho, noise ho, going on?
Shut up!
Fiddle diddle. Riddle diddle.
What are you doing? See? I told you.
Get out of the way!
I can't get a moment's peace round here.
For God's sake!
Just think of something else, will you? Yeah, the police is probably gone.
I'm not.
Yeah.
This is illegal, you know.
couldn't they bail him out? Well, they probably didn't want to pay money, you know. Wants to pay money.
Trevor,
what?
Get that bloody bum of yours into the car.
All right.
Hooray! Quick!
the car sounding like that, that's really funny.
Oh, the indignity.
This car's getting a bit crowded. Shut your face, Brian. When we got home, my brother said, "Great, we're not able to go to this casino ever again because of Haribo's little cry for attention."
Last night,
dumbfoolery.
Chocolate cat. I was 75, and we sit down to eat. This is nice. This is really nice. Now, my mum had a problem with our Sunday dinner. I couldn't eat anything that wasn't chocolate cake. Oh, I loved chocolate cake. My mum, she says to me,
"Listen, Boulder, I know chocolate."
Oh, okay.
I know chocolate cake is something nice, but you're supposed to finish your beans before you eat your chocolate cake.
Oh, sorry. Now then, whenever my mother left the house, she had put the whole of the rest of the chocolate cake into a special jar.
You see that jug thing over there? Your mum and dad hide the chocolate cake there, like a little prison for your chocolate beans. They call it the dead chocolate cad.
So there I was, thinking of ways to get to my nice warm chocolate cake. There were three ways to get to the chocolate cat. One, by running so fast, my mum couldn't catch you. Whee!
What's the silly noise going on?
Two, by going creepy crawly, so they couldn't see you.
You gotta do the chocolate.
Older, I know you're there.
I'm not.
What are you talking about? You're standing there in the middle of the room saying you're not there. You must be there to be saying you're not.
Shut up, stinks. I chose three. I chose to wait for her to go to bed. And she was fast asleep. Mm. And then, in the middle of the night, I thought, chocolate cake. Bow to the bed. Shh. Can I take it out?
My face is like a blue.
It's gone. The chocolate cake's gone. Shh. I mustn't wake my brother up. What are you doing? Brian? How did the chocolate cake disappear?
I don't know.
A whole chocolate cake doesn't just disappear. You haven't eaten the whole of the rest of the chocolate cake, have you? No.
Do you know, why don't we ask Michael?
Good thinking. Yeah, I love it. Have you seen that? It's my chocolate cake.
I can explain.
Look out the window.
There's a spaceship.
Now I'm angry. Whee! Flying out. So that was that.
The spooky incident.
Get away.
That wasn't very nice.
Michael, it's time for bed.
No, I want to watch another one of those horror movies. You call that a horror movie? No, sir. Okay, come on, Brian. What if this happened to you? Yes, 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 yes. Of course, but this is just a made-up story.
Of course.
What's the time? 12:15.
Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed, go to bed.
Brian,
go to bed!
I was only saying.
Yeah. Oh, get out, get out!
Brian, I can't unlock the door. Oh, no. Isn't that just what happened in the movie?
Oh, no!
And there's all that green stuff. What?
Oh, no!
Green stuff on the walls.
Great big hole.
What am I gonna do?
That doesn't mean leaping up in the air, does it, Karen?
It's a poltergeist.
What are you doing? I'm going to help them using the jetpack behind the TV.
Sus. It's aliens!
Oi, cut that out!
What are you doing?
Toast, I think.
That's Brian.
Good thinking.
Yeah. Look at that.
I can't get a moment's peace around here.
Hello! My name is Bob Ross. I mean Brian Rosen, and I'm gonna teach you the joy of painting. So let's get started and show you what I've already done here. Trevor?
Yes?
Can you zoom with that thing?
I don't know.
Okay, come here.
Okay, along the passage.
Right, as you can see. What are you now? Brian? Blimey. You and Trevor again, okay? Yeah? This is the seventh time already. If I hear about any of it once more, I shall eat the whole of the rest of the chocolate cake.
You heard what your brother said?
No! Look, right, that's it.
They can just beat him up to take the cake back.
More chocolate cake for me!
Oh, I seen that one. I put the other photo on that one.
I'm very sorry, Haribo, but you cannot come into my office every day. Don't you know what?
Yeah.
Let's get to the matter. I've got two more play tickets for Rome. And I thought, why don't you ask the Rosens? But when? Now. Well, you can't now. Okay, play it your way. I'm going with Brian. Told Rosen. Yes.
Oh, it's probably from the Rosenless collab. Michael, without Michael.
What a pleasant flight. So now, just to find some way of getting to our hotel room really fast. Why didn't you think about that before? I don't know.
Everybody, we'll all get some food tomorrow. Ciao, Alice and Metal.
Yeah,
pizza. Ciao, to.
That's, oh, that was like, oops.
Can I have a look? You can blow with this, you can blow with that. You can blow with this, you can blow with that. You can blow with this, you can blow with that. You can blow with us. Yes, pepperoni.
Con fungi.
It's good, isn't it?
Pretty good.
Yeah.
And then we went home. Do you have any clue where Older Rosen could be?
I should send it to my Italian buddy.
The strength of future poop.
Straight to the Hackney.
Straight out of Hackney, a crazy motherfucker named the Michael Rosen. Like an ass cube, you bitches will be frozen. And while I think London is pretty cool, I'd rather go blind and live in Britain, you fool. I'm so sick of people telling me that every day I wanna fight, bitch, cause I can.
If you want, okay.
I got a gun and I'm not afraid to use it. But until then, I live in Hackney, making my music. Brian, yes? Straight out of Hackney, another mad dog named Brian. What's the matter? You want to start crying? You better run off because I'm about to drop some bars, so you best hide your marmalade jars. I'm the brother of that crazy ass poet there. He's richer than me, but do you think I care? He's got bitches and money, but I might get some too. But I can run through the streets like a proud fucking Jew. It's your boy David joining in a bit late, off and dropping out cause I'm too hard to animate. Name's Lloyd Blackwood hopping out the fucking van. If you sit on my orange, come on, fight me like a man. People tell me that I look kinda smart, but you won't say that once I let out the fart. And we play drums for the brothers with the plums, and we celebrate until the morning comes. Fuck off! That's my ear!
Well, that was a nice series. What can I say? And I actually had seen some of them because I had thumbs up some of those entries. Well, videos. Though I still can't remember, did I get into an argument with Aerodynamic Watermelon or did I not?